Here's a quick tip. If you want your worm to survive in the heat before your fishing trip, do it like this. See, locate the entrance. Moss. The forest has a lot of it. Bury in the ground and cuttings. No dirt here, just so you know. It's just moss. The temperature is 30 degrees. Well done. Enjoying good health. Let's charge.